The forest fire was reported in Saptur range of Srivilliputhur on July 29. Forest department officials prohibited nearly 50 devotees from climbing up Sathuragiri Hills to reach Sundara Mahalingam Temple on July 30. The temple authorities were previously announced in view of Pradosham at temple, devotees from far and near would be permitted to climb the famous Sathuragiri Hills to offer pujas and prayers at Sundara Mahalingam Temple for the next 4 days beginning July 30 to August 2.